who was a minor league all-star one year and trying his hand at football. Woo! Tremendous catch. Josh Cooper was able to haul in that fastball behind him and move the chains for the Pokes.
All right, now we've seen a couple of
after the play, personal foul, unnecessary roughness, offense, number 87, 15-yard penalty. It'll be first and 10.
Now, I didn't see what Tracy Moore did, but it is a costly penalty.
Yeah, absolutely. But we're seeing now some individual effort pulling the Cowboys offense and team together. An outstanding focus. We're sending Kendall Hunter run the ball. Cooper there with that catch, picking his team up.
It's been a nice response by this Oklahoma State offense on the first drive of the second.